people keep confusing me for Free Pubes and Justin Bieber. Someone in the chat called me Eminem mid-transition. Frostbitten.
Now press F
if you're not jerking off. Frostbitten.
Go fast.
Why did I type?
Get him.
Frostbitten. Now press F if you're not jerking off. I see the chat. I see you in the chat. Hit a F right now. 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 Jerking off to your girl. I'm standing up for all the women at G4. Emily, Abby, Megan, Joe, Jake, Zipper, Pockets, Scissors, tape dispenser, and filing cabinet. X-ray girl, she is a beautiful young oriental. X-ray girl,
she gave me cock. Ask them the price of cock.
X-ray girl, I said for you to stroke your chopstick to.
I don't know. She had the makeup and everything on. I don't know how much writing she was doing for the show. And it goes on from there.
Wait a minute. She wasn't doing any writing for the show.
Well, according to AJ, it was her behind everything and not Russo.
Christ's sake. Oh, well, but coming back.
Was she sleeping with AJ? Yes or no?
Oh, for God's sake, no. Are you completely out of your mind? If you said that in front of AJ Styles, his face would turn red and he would get pissed because he'd be embarrassed because he's a Christian.
I wouldn't care.
I guarantee goddamn you, there are a few things in life that I can guarantee you, but AJ Styles messing around on his wife, much less with Dixie Carter, would probably be one of those I can pretty fucking much dismiss.
What about America's Most Wanted?
Girl, I can't understand it. Why
Well, no, wait a minute. I was trying to remember. No, goddamn it, stop it. Now you've gone completely off the rails here. I was trying to remember.
I really like your pictures. Do you want to, like, meet up sometime? You're sexy.
Oh my god, thank you. You too. We're into all the same bands.
Stalking you on MySpace.
Leave me a comment. I have more MySpace friends than Jesus.
nothing's faster than a motherfucker.
That's right.
Nothing jumps higher, nothing stronger. Now, you know, it's weird. Now you can say tits now a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit. See, that's just it. And the interesting thing was you couldn't say tits, but you could say bazooms. You could go like this. You could say knockers. You could say knobs. But tits, and it's a cute word. You
can say tits, because tits are cute.
It sounds like a
snack. But they won't let you say titty.
No. It's a strange, you know why I have all that inconsistent stuff? Because it's all bullshit. It's all bullshit to start with. You know, they can talk about fucking. You can talk about fucking. You can say, you know, you're going to. And everybody goes, I know what he's talking about. Or in the newspaper, they can say F dot, dot, dot. Well, everybody knows what it means. So the thought has been conveyed, and that's all language is. And you go, I don't say fuck. It's a family newspaper. How do you think the family got started? Fucking.
Can't say Madison without sin at the end. Kind of like Jim with the pen. Planting seeds that pierce you like a septum. I'm Maddie's ultimate fantasy erection. Like she better call Bird for planning the protection and pray her toy man can avoid my plans to ride you. When my eyes on you, I'm a one-man boy band. One Direction, inside you. No lie, dude. I do requests like I magic would press. I diddle like TV, and I know you're savage answering yes to hard nipple questions via YT stream. I need your screams and moans. That's why you called me Anthony on the phone and told people I raped you at 14. Shudder to think you discovered the undercover brother, and all of a sudden your whore dreams evaporated. Got you loving the fact this player ain't afraid to take a chance undercover. Like making you get off 3 times before taking off your pants. I'm a lover like no other. That's why you moaning in this beat. You know you're my mother. And you ride, cause I'm the realest motherfucker alive. Like I don't care if you died a week ago. My heat can bestow life inside. The best hole lacking pipes since the doctor slapped you into life as my little queen, baby. That's right, your mind. Too fine to waste time playing with peasants. Heaven sent its best falling from the skies above. While I cried, calling love a mistake and cursing fate. Her name was Satan. She said, I'm yours, but wait, I did a bird and handle your ramble in the trash. Otherwise, getting burned by a candle is the only plan to get you in the hot wax. To top that, she showed me her trim. Determined to remind Jim that to define when you gotta get inside the Virgin Maddie's mind, soul, and body. But she's deserving the whole Maserati. The sports car hidden beneath my beef. The Mirage is shoddy. So now retorts are kicking the streets with unique speech. Like, hey, geek, serenade the lady. And show why the powers that be are afraid to pay me. So me and Howard can combine our sublime mastery of life into husband and wife. Oh, fucking, I'm tight. Madison, I'm so attracted to you that I'll rap until I'm dead for you, like any other man who got head from you. Cause I run the zoo like Front 242. I'm a headhunter. Hotlead discovers any other sucker who touches my lover. Such is the cover story we've dreamed up to protect you from the demons in life scheming to infect you with blackness. But you're the world's most actress. Even those who lack wits collapse with the disease of being weak in the knees as they grovel before the god devil whore, who is the only one on a level where she's adored by Allah himself. She can mock him to hell and back, break his Thames and leave messages on his pocket recorder. It's all Ordo Ab Cow. Like when the tour goes uptown, it's gonna be a fuck down. Crack your windows and hear the sound of a love so proud and real. It's not allowed until apocalypse seals are broken. Blood congeals, rhyming to conceal hymen getting poked in. Cause a woman that's determined to land Jesus forever needs this type of clever leverage to make his whole life hemorrhage, making him tremble like, but I thought she was only friends with chicks. Shit, I fell in love with the town whore, but found more than I bargained for. That's what I'm so retarded for. Madison started my countdown to the end of time. Then she's acting like she ain't a friend of mine. Poor? That's rich. She's the most down-ass bitch that found this kid and made him a lean, mean, rhyme, dreaming machine. Even semen on the scenes of the true man show that his life becomes. Her name's Madison, and it's like, damn, why didn't I run? She'll leave you sterile while licking the barrel of a gun. Dare you to say this floozy isn't number one. Taking the piss while you're dropping the juice. Getting popped for dropping Chinese secrets like Bruce Lee. Drunk.
That's what it is.
Now, you did the seven words you can't say. Is there anything you can't say now?
I don't know.
That, gets people?
What I like to do, I like to bother people. I like to find out where the line is, sort of sense where the line is drawn, and then deliberately cross it and drag the audience with you and have them happy that you did it. That's the key. Once you get them over there, they say, that was good. So...
Money's a matter. Money's a matter. Money's a matter. Money.